Amen. Because see, a lot of people want these offices for the wrong reason. Want to be seen and heard. That's what makes me sick. That turns me off. I always want to be seen and heard. Get to behind and sit down. Amen. Thank you, Jesus. Praise God. I thank God for discernment of spirit. God will allow the prophet to look through your pretty clothes and your spirit. All my nonsense. Bless his holy name. Thank God, amen. The man of God. Running the city council. Said then he's going for the mayor. Amen. We need a prophet in these offices. Yes. One that's made by God. Because there's so much crookedness in this house. Amen. Amen. You ain't got to tell me. I know it's a lot of crookedness in this Detroit house. Oh, yes, it is. Yes. And I ain't scared because I'm coming under the blood. Amen. Ain't nobody going to run me out of Detroit. Amen. See, one thing about a true prophet, we say things that y'all don't want to hear. Because we're going to give you the truth.
That's right.
Amen. Hallelujah. Encourage you tonight. Amen. Stop, amen, talking big and living little. I'm serious. Oh, I know God is a good God. But then you don't believe the God you're talking about. Amen. And you know what I found out, woman of God? I don't let all these folks, amen, call my house all day.
Come on.
Amen. I said, what up, man? I'm going to call you all night long. Have enough dirty to call me at 2 o'clock in the morning. I'm going to be fired. You ain't fired. If you could fire me, you wouldn't call me that. Right. Yeah. Amen. Anyone want you to see? First of all, me sweet. Amen. Because I find out I ain't here. This ain't pretending. You please don't get upset. Because if you get upset at the truth, that means you give. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. A lot of times you folks always want a word. Yes.
That's
just
right.
A word.
That's right.
And I take them to the word.
Come on.
All right. That's what the word says.
That's right.
Hallelujah. Amen. Thank you, Jesus. I told him I ain't no reader. And I associate he is no reader. And I showed him this Cleo. I ain't got no jealous about it. Amen. When you prosper in God, see, he wants us to prosper in him. Hallelujah. It's not enough just to prosper in the natural. And you ain't prospering in God. And spend time with God. Lord, I don't even know why I'm going this process. This one is the message, but I have to go as the Lord leads me. One thing I learned is just. You got to take time out of your so-called business
come on now.
And take time with God. Amen. I found out the first thing that ought to come out of your mouth, Lord, I just want to say thank you. Amen. Amen. But everything ain't going your way. And everything ain't going to go your way. Amen. Hallelujah. This way is a suffering way. Amen. And they that suffer with it will reign with it. Amen. Suffering adds on to a testimony. You got to go through something in order to be able to tell somebody God is. Amen. Amen. How do you know God? healing, you ain't never had pain in your life. Amen. How do you know God is a way maker? And you've been without. Come on, if everything's been well with you, everything's been checked yourself. Amen. Because on this highway, everything ain't going to go well. About the people of God.
Come on.
This is a hard-headed generation. I mean, this generation is hard-headed. Yeah. And I ain't talking about them in the street.
Come on now.
I'm talking about them in the church. Amen.
Come on now.
Lord, I do
come on now.
What God has given her to do, you can't do it. No, God, no one is it. What has she been assigned to do? And don't be sitting up there with your mouth pumped out. Who she thinks she is? She is God's servant. Yeah. Obeying God. Yeah. Oh, bless his name. Glory to God. Oh, God bless your name. He's not my mother. Amen. Psalm 34.